Breaking news tonight, the coronavirus outbreak.
Coronavirus pandemic.
When COVID struck, our lives as college students changed overnight. We grew distanced from the people we loved, both physically and socially. Our social support networks, the unique webs of interpersonal connections from which we draw support, dissolved, and these sudden changes hurt the mental health of students everywhere. To better understand the effects of the pandemic, our Case for Connections team has spent the past year researching how social support networks impact the mental health of undergrads, looking specifically at academic stress. First, we performed a literature review. Past research suggests cultural differences in social support networks between the US and Mexico, which could impact academic stress differently. So, we developed a bi-national methodology, researching undergrads at UT and at two comparative universities in Mexico, ITAM and UNAM. Our team then designed a bi-national survey to explore which social support networks students turned to during the pandemic. We used validated scales from the literature to correlate a student's social connections with their academic stress. Our survey in English and Spanish received almost 1,200 student responses. Finally, our team conducted 12 bilingual focus groups across all three universities. These focus groups captured individual student experiences to better explain our survey results. Using regressions from our survey, we discovered that first-gen students and females felt more stressed from their parents' expectations, and many students remain stressed about the future. And our focus group data reveals that students on financial aid are also at greater risk of academic stress, and that certain virtual connections have added new stressors. We'll share our exciting findings with the UT community through our existing partnership with the Counseling and Mental Health Center, working together to use our data to protect student mental health. Our research has also been recognized to present at the International Latin American Studies Conference. In essence, this is a project by UT students for UT students, hopefully supporting Longhorns far into the future.